That's the way, I like it,
That's the way, I like it, Drunk.
Drink.
Drink!
Say again, Dress.
96,000 to fully armor myself.
Are we all ready?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Play.
I hate that you put pink stuff in my Facebook wall, you tosser.
Continuing with the chat thing. Also the pink thing. And I will take out the jester because it is incredible. And while you guys get decided, I was going to get me some.
I worry about him, I really do. The rest of the time, I'm going to give a fine shot.
Don't!
What's up with him?
Don't know. He's
swearing lots to everything. That voice inside your head. Trust that voice that speaks to you and
tells you where to go. Tells you where. Are we taking a call that fits everyone in? It might get you an order of protection. It
might get you a divorce. It might get you. I've got two seaters, and I got a bike.
I've got one that'll fit everyone.
There's no worrying about me. I'm not going insane. I'm already insane.
Mike. Ready, Odras.
Yeah.
Please, thank you. Boo!
Yes.
Oh, I've got driving gloves on. Awesome. And you still got horrible purple hair.
Jester! Freaking lovely car.
Mine's best. I just said so. That's why.
Oh, yours looks the coolest, but mine's freaking fast.
Yours does look gorgeous,
okay,
it has to be said.
It's time to catch the bus. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me.
You're not supposed to crash into the lamppost. That doesn't work. Oh, what a dick! Ruining your nice paint job.
What? Someone hit me! I've just noticed. What? Who hit me?
A random pedestrian person.
Not Draz, not Squirrel, a random pedestrian.
Yes. To take an old school bus, paint it, bar the windows, and make it smell like blood, bowels, and your brother's high school tube sock. Sure, we could do that.
What brother?
It costs money, and this is costing us. Is costing Rishkovsky enough already. So you're hitting the transport, and you're not second guessing us again.
Yep.
On our way. On our freaking way.
After this session, Draz needs to fuck with his Skype settings and unfuck them, I think.
Well, I don't know what I've done.
It's auto-balancing itself. If it thinks you're talking too loud, it'll make you whisper. If it thinks you're going too quiet, it'll boost your volume. So when you talk normally, it'll make you go like this.
Only the boosting bit never, ever, ever works.
No. And I think Windows has got its own volume balancing bollocks in as well, hasn't it?
It has. Mute system sends by stupid percent. Which, to be fair, in a racing game, kind of works, but in most other games, it really doesn't. I can actually keep up this.
It wants us to put a mask on already. Okay. Yeah, this is easier than making a bus, right? And cheaper. Okay, one of us should pull over and pick the other one up as a shotgun. If it means taking out the driver. Means one can concentrate on driving, the other can concentrate on shooting. We'll split up into pairs. How's that sound? And I think, me and Mike, you've got a car, haven't you?
Yep, I've got a nice car.
Yeah, me and you will jump on the bikes. You go Squiz, I'll go with Raz.
Me? Us jump on the bikes?
Yes. We'll get better accuracy. We can, you know, aim better.
Can do.
Squirrel? Squirrel? You succeeded.
Oh,
hi.
So who's getting on the bike with Mod?
Mod's getting on the bike with Raz. You're having Mike on shotgun, you're driving around, and Mike's driving the bike. I want that car!
No!
Right.
Oh, I am. So you've got a waypoint set? No, I have no idea. Better! Oh, no. Awesome.
Draz, can this go any faster?
No.
Yes. Moments.
You got the same problem as us.
It's not turbocharged yet.
The mission is a hell of a lot easier to just pop the pilot and then...
It's not turbocharged yet. I haven't unlocked the turbocharged yet.
That was fucking...
I think we're catching the bus.
Boy, I can't. There you. Go figure. Let's turn this off. I suppose I could have done with bringing out a slightly heavier car, but I just think this car's the most pretty of them all.
Did they just spawn out of nowhere?
I need to bolt the turbocharger onto it. Once I've bolted the turbocharger onto it, this thing is going to be rapid.
Dad!
But I haven't unlocked that ability yet. I've not unlocked it. I am finding a rock. I'm finding a rock. I'm avoiding the roadblock, okay? Just sort of parking it in a rock as well.
Draz, are you in a police car?
Yeah,
I'm about now. Done. Here, coppers.
I'm coming.
Also, it doesn't help that I think one of my tyres is out.
Go, 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 go.
I figure this will be slightly quicker.
Yeah. You're getting it already? Oh shit, you caught up. Oh. Nicely done.
Let's go. Let us make tracks. Hey!
Okay, looks like things are heating up.
Yeah, this could be fun.
The police attention before you come anywhere near us again.
Because off-road works with a really, off-road works with a sports car.
What happened?
I died.
Shoot.
To be fair, though, we were losing them. Don't worry about that. Oh, bollocks. Okay. Okay, fair enough. I will go a different way. I'll continue on along the road this time. All right, we'll do this again. And I will continue on. I'll have some decent tires.
Slightly closer to the bus before we go, hey, look, we're trying to kill you.
I shot Sheriff.
Yep.
So that stick to cars. Mike's got a car. I've got a car.
He doesn't like my driving. It's because I've not got anything really amazing unlocked yet.
Squirrel, if you want to ride a shotgun with me, then.
The prison bus is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break
out. What?
They'll be distracted from what's really going on.
What's up, Mike?
Okay.
So we suddenly found a 4x4 crossing the
way. Okay.
Wow, I've really got to unlock some upgrades for this car.
The truck drove over me! Alright, and go! Hi!
That's not where you're supposed to be going.
Oh, kill the bush.
Okay, looks like things are heating up. You'll need to lose the police attention before you come anywhere near us.
Sorry.
I'll wait for us.
Yeah, let's avoid these cops. I'm gonna pull these along here.
Squirrel, aerial escort, you're up. Okay, looks
like... Alright then. Fuck you, coppers! Whoa!
I'll kill the helicopter.
Stop moving, I'll jump on board with you.
Shall I learn to actually
not...
Is
your helicopter gonna crash?
Alright, let's go. Whee! And break things.
Is it gone? I think it's gone.
Yeah, it's gone. Come on, pilot.
Okay.
Alright.
Who got the helicopter?
You guys lead the cop away.
Nice one, Jazz.
Alright, let's go this way then.
Guys?
Turn around.
Honestly, I think your best strategy is to use your own wanted level and then see what happens once we get rid of ours.
I'm going along the train tracks.
Why? Look at that!
Oh, you're going along the train tracks too?
Yeah, we're... Oh, see the dot on the... just ahead of you on the minimap with the two in it? That's us.
Alright, well, what we need to do
then? That hill.
Train!
Yeah, you're probably...
Where are we going, Dress?
This way.
We could stay here, actually.
We might be alright here. Squiz,
use your mechanic if you've got the time. Draz, can we use Lester?
No. Quite a good idea.
We might be alright if... Oh, no, God.
Shit! Damn it.
Right. Well, alright, let's just kill him.
Alright, if you guys are killing, that means it'll come towards you. We've lost our wanted level. We've got to wait for you guys now.
You got the, you're on the cop car. You could go one way.
Why did you get out?
I want to get my car.
I'm sort of staying here just to see what happens. Alright then. Still being through. Come on, start flashing. Start flashing.
I'm otherwise occupied. Call back later.
Draz, my mechanic's being a douche. Come back. Oh shit.
Badge.
Yes, just popped up. Suicide, apparently. Call back, Erd, you bastard.
Alright then, let's just... Is it worth me suiciding as well?
No.
If you're now alive.
Off-road.
Ah, goddammit.
Off-road, right. Mike.
I'm flashing, so I'm just going to sort of stay off-road.
Yikes! What the? Shit!
If you can find me, I'll carpool you. It's fine.
Yo, fuck your mother!
I'm off. Sorted.
One of my people look after
it till we go in. Ah shit, we got the car's got a tire out.
Alright, I'm gonna head for the big ass blue dot.
That'll do.
How's the bus?
With like all the back with a cell phone, the windscreen and the back window.
Amazing what they can fit up there. The lifers, especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher and people go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you clearly not spend much time in the U.S. prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust.
Also, a lot of refunds on this fucking hot rod. It's supposed to have bulletproof tires. Bastards. Yeah, I was. I want a damn refund.
My bulletproof tires weren't bulletproof.
I died twice in the using of this car. Damn it! Hello.
Oh, well, really? Found a policeman.
What now?
Well, over there.
You're not wanted, are you?
Yep. Away from the policeman.
Shit. He's got a wanted level.
Damn it.
Yeah, I think he might have
gone away. I'm just staying the fuck here. I really am.
Rating.
Yeah, stay there, Mike.
Woot. Do you like my sexy lines?
Oh my god, they cut up the bus. Whatever will it do?
No, screw you, bitch. You are messing with my sexy lines.
What?
You'll understand. You'll understand when you see Squeezy's point of view. He's messing with my sexy lines. We're doing that.
It's in the prison bus, okay.
We're doing that shit?
You don't have to get in it, I have to get in it.
Ah!
Destruction dummy!
Hi! Make way for the bus.
Huh. Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.
I don't trust this man.
Who mended all the windows? I definitely shot all of those out.
I definitely think it's partly to do with progress as well, though.